Lawmakers back in Atlanta tonight for the 2020 legislative session. Atlanta Bureau Chief Archit Seshadri at the state capitol with a preview.
The Georgia General Assembly is one of the largest state legislatures in the country, consisting of the House and the Senate. For the next 40 days, lawmakers will gather inside the state capitol here in Atlanta, discussing a host of issues, everything from education to environment to entertainment.
Day one of the 2020 legislative session is now in the books.
The number one job of the Georgia Senate is to pass a budget. And I hope at the end of 40 days that we have passed a solid budget that addresses the needs of Georgians in a responsible and conservative way.
Senator Randy Robertson, who covers West Georgia, says collecting pending revenue is a priority.
From a fiscal standpoint, it would be irresponsible of us not to go out there and get the money that's owed to the citizens of Georgia.
Senate leaders say they want to increase internet access across rural Georgia, as well as improve access to health care.
Whether it's surprise billing, whether it's the cost of prescription medication in Georgia, and whether it's expanding the opportunities for Georgians to participate in health care.
Lawmakers say casinos are not a priority, but the state's film tax credit will likely come up.
It impacts economic development in a positive way, that it gives Georgians the health care system they need, that it doesn't leave money owed to citizens on the table.
Day one also had some lighter moments, including a brief blackout at the state capitol.
But the most important thing that we're up here to do is to make sure that Georgians get the best bang for their tax dollar. And that's my hope, that at the end of the 40 days, I feel really good that we've done that.
Just like in years past, the legislative session starts on the second Monday of January and typically goes through the end of March or early April. This year, because it's an election year, some of the committee members could wrap up sooner than expected. Reporting in Atlanta, Archit Seshadri, Atlanta Bureau Chief.